to Maryland, where the former mayor of University Park, Maryland, is waking up in jail. And he'll remain there on 28 charges related to child pornography. A judge denied Joel Bierman bond on Wednesday. The FBI arrested him Monday after agents seized at least 45,000 images depicting suspected child sexual abuse at his home. State's attorney Aisha Braveboy said Bierman posed a serious threat and danger to the public.